back. This is Uncle Tim, broadcasting live.
We order some bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover. Shaggy. Mr. Lover, lover, lover.
Okay, so this is the producer. We are at the first Church League softball practice, and this is Uncle Tim up to bat. So here we go.
Oh, look at that. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
This makes the third time he switched bats, and he's only batted three times. Him caught it.
I see that little jump in the air. That's pretty.
Him's wife is the catcher.
Point when you're ready. Here we are at the ball field. First game of the season.
In 30 years.
See our new uniforms? We only got a half of them. We didn't get no pants.
No stirrup socks?
No stirrup socks. I got a little dang thing on my knee, and I hurt my back getting out of the truck, so I got an
excuse. It's not looking good right now.
Before the game starts. But we got several players. You can pan around right quickly and see some of them.
There's a few right over there. Hello.
Wave
everybody. Hello.
Okay, here's another one.
And there's
spectator.
There's the whole team over here.
He's coming up with some cheers for us. And then we scouted this team last night, and they look like they're probably the best team in the league. So we're going to have to play good tonight. And I think we're ready.
We're ready.
I'm trying to think of something really smart to say, but
he's going
to
try and play second base, first time in 30 years. So we're just hoping.
30 years since I played softball.
When was the last time?
If it had been 30 years, I ain't played none since I was 10 years old.
Now you're lying, too. We're here on the church ball field.
We got a little interruption, but that's okay. Check with her and see what you do.
Just finish okay. What you're going to say.
All right.
He has no idea.
No, I'm kind of ad-libbing this. So we got several players, and I think most of them has played several years. So we should be in good shape for everything. We're going to go out for a two-mile run after the game. So, you know, just to kind of...
Is there a certain time limit that we got to get that 2 mile in?
No, we can run all night if you want to.
It'll take me all night to get it in.
Oh, I tell you what. What we need to do is, like Carson's ball team, everybody that's not on the field...
Oh, no. Ain't happening.
We'd run down to the fence and back.
If you're on the bench. To stay warm.
Yeah. So, I'm expecting everybody to do that.
No, the young people can do that.
Okay.
The rest of us can't.
No. I'll be doing it.
You're old, Tim.
He got him in the foot.
You're only old in
as
your
you
mind.
As you feel.
Or as you feel.
Yep, you feel pretty old.
And I looked all over Mount Sterling today for a pair of spikes. I thought I'd wait till, you know, last minute before the game started.
Cleats.
Yeah. Cleats, spikes. That's the same thing, ain't it?
Well.
No, it's not. Okay.
You run in spikes. I know you can run cross country in spikes.
Yeah.
And track.
I did find a pair. Nike. And they were good ones.
But they were.
But they must have fit a third grader.
Yeah, baby foot.
I couldn't wear them, so I had to trash that idea.
But so, you just finished your state track meet yesterday.
Yeah.
And then the class of 72.
Yeah,
was recognized.
We got honored. We got a little medal. The other boys got medals at the state. I didn't get one, but now I do have one, just like them.
Well, you were young in 72. You're just a baby.
Yeah, I was about 4 years old then. Ain't no wonder I didn't do very well.
You're only as old as you feel.
See, I was going to say something, and you made me think.
Made you lose your train of thought?
Yeah. What?
Just want to take a pause there?
I'm trying to think what I was going to say. It was about ball. About ball playing. Oh, the state, yeah. It's not about ball, it's about track.
Uncle Tim.
Judah Hill did really well. He got seventh in the pole vault. And he triple jumped and high jumped, but he had a little trouble with those. He didn't medal in those. And Nathan Rohr, who was the only eighth grader in the pole vault lineup, they started at a height that would have been a PR for him. So he had a little trouble with that. And then,
he'll get it next year.
And then Jackson Klein, the sophomore, he ran great. He did 110 meter high hurdles in 1776.
That was his PR, definitely.
Big PR. So they did really well.
Okay, do we need to go warm up?
I've warmed up once, but I've sat here and got cold again.
So
we'll catch you after the game.
We'll do a few minutes after the game, our win.
All right, so Uncle Tim is out on the field. Not sure what he's doing yet. But we're ready to play. No warming up. If you can tell, Uncle Tim's got 1/4 on the back of his jersey there, written in orange tape. He's ready. I'm gonna get this first play. Here we go, first batter. Tim's ready, still ready. Oh shoot. We're in trouble. We're in trouble.
Ready?
Yep.
It's the end of the game, and it didn't go near what I thought it would. If we get beat 31-10 next time, I'm going to go to another team with my arbitration. But we did get through it, and nobody's hurt. So I guess that's pretty good. Or at least nobody's hurting right now. Just wait till in the morning. We'll have a medical call and see what happens. I'm good, though. Just fell down one time. We'll play something later.
But I'm going to do better next game. I hope everybody else does too.
Remember.
Yeah, remember. Take care of yourself. You might not want to play softball if you're too old, but take care of yourself and be kind.